before and after video of what happens. We took her down, put her on the Nighthawk for a minute, and then brought her back on her Ducati. And look how she's bending that bike in half. She's getting clutch control, counterbalancing to the outside. All of her weight, see if she, her inside arm is straight. And she is just nailing these 90 degree turns. Slower, a little slower. Visual lead, everything. Very impressive. Nice. Clutch and rear brake, looking where she wants to go. Concentrating on easing the clutch out. Slower. Nice. Oh, shoot. Is my hand in the way? Probably. Ay, ay, ay. Got the clutch on that one. That was throttle only. Her hand's getting tired, that's why. Finally, we're bending the bike in half. Good. Alright, Serena. Alright, Serena. I'm so proud of you. Okay. Stop. Look at that. Now we got it. Awesome! That was excellent. How's it feeling? Better? Do you want to do two where you stop and then turn? Just two, because I know your arm is cold. I mean your clutch hand, okay. Yes. Mm-hmm. Nice. Very good. So close. That's okay. So close.
That's why I'm afraid to leave the bike